Welcome to the Crypto Investment Channel. Please watch this video to the end, and if you like it, then support the channel with a like and subscribe. Let's go. In this video, I will tell you the latest news about Dogecoin. Do you think Dogecoin will be able to return its price to 70 cents? Write answers in the comments. The live Dogecoin price today is $0.2003 United States dollars with a 24-hour trading volume of $1,049,000,000 United States dollars. We update our Doge to USD price in real time. Dogecoin is down 0.56% in the last 24 hours. Ken Tesoto took to Twitter recently to give his over 83k followers an update on his Dogecoin holdings. According to the tweet, Ken Tesoto is still holding on to his Dogecoin investments from 2020. And has, in fact, continued to increase his holdings over time in the meme coin. Apparently buying coins every time the digital asset had dipped this year. And plans to hold through to 2023. Ken Tesoto explained that to be in the crypto market, investors have to be ready to hold through the good and the bad times. And that investors have to be prepared to take on bear markets when they do happen. The latest market correction has led to a retrace of the altcoin industry, resulting in around a 20% price decrease on positions like Ethereum, Cardano or Matic. But according to data provided by Santiment, the current retrace of altcoins has led to increased social activity around projects like Matic and AVAX, and the price, most likely, had nothing to do with it. The increased social activity, according to Santiment, signals the number of discussions around each coin. The majority of the social volume comes from Twitter, which indicates that the crypto community's discussion vector has moved from Bitcoin to altcoins. Events like the release of inbound transfers for AVAX on Coinbase Pro work in support of the discussion of the altcoins and the market in general. Another factor was the rising popularity of Layer 2 solutions for Ethereum that solved the most relevant problems of the network, like scalability and high transaction costs. The drop in the popularity of the NFT industry has almost recovered after OpenSea's transactional activity and the number of users rose back to close to ATH numbers. Alternative networks for NFTs, like Polygon or Solana, have also risen in popularity thanks to the inaccessibility of the Ethereum network in a period of high congestion. Exceptional contribution to the general social volume was invested by the rapid price increase of altcoins like Solana and Doge, which drew the attention of the community to the altcoin market, while Bitcoin was not showing any signs of high volatility. Cryptocurrencies are immensely popular right now. However, this wasn't always the case. In fact, a survey earlier in the year had found that around 84% of US adults were either not interested or hadn't heard of digital assets. Research and survey firm Skynova recently published a survey to highlight the aforementioned shift in perspectives. The same incorporated more than 1,000 working professionals, including 797 employees and 205 managers. It was conducted to look into how Americans perceived Bitcoin and altcoins for workplace compensation. 65.5% of the respondents said they would be at least somewhat willing to receive compensation in cryptocurrencies, with just over 28% even classifying themselves as very willing. Meanwhile, around 63% of millennials view compensation in crypto as a perk. In addition to this, more than 200 of the respondents were managers, often in charge of hiring and compensation decisions. The report added, managers were actually more likely to be very willing to pay employees in crypto than employees were to receive it. This is in spite of the fact that managers who have already paid employees in bitcoins ultimately paid 45% more, on average, than if the payment had been in USD, and in spite of the fact that only 26.3% of managers said they fully understood the legal implications of compensating employees this way. From the aforementioned data points, it is pretty clear that perspectives about cryptocurrency have changed greatly. It has gone from simply a speculative tool to serious discussions about compensations and asset classes. How much do you think Dogecoin will cost at the end of this week? Write your answers in the comments.